southern Nevada. But it doesn't mean community leaders aren't concerned. Action News reporter Elizabeth Gadley has that story.
For someone like me, I see something that happens in Ferguson or with Trayvon Martin, and I'm concerned about my 9-year-old son. I immediately start thinking about how will I train him to interact with the police department when they're supposed to be to protect and serve. My friends who don't come from my community don't have those challenges.
Kevin Hooks, CEO of the Las Vegas Urban League, says despite how far we've come as a nation, we still have a long way to go, and what's going on in Ferguson proves that.
A lack of understanding of the day-to-day experience of African Americans, brown people, and minority, and as a result, and poor. And as a result of that, they don't really understand the challenges we face, and so a lot of times people tend to be dismissive of that truth.
Hooks believes that understanding and empathy are key, that we all need to listen to each other and try to figure out a way to move forward. Pastor Troy Martinez with the anti-violence organization.